Mila Kunis is an actress and producer who was born in the Ukrainian Soviet Socialist Republic and moved to the United States when she was around 7 years old. Mila Kunis first did some commercial work before going to the TV industry. Milena Markovna Kunis was born in Karnivtsi city in the western Ukraine Union of Soviet Socialist Republics on August 14, 1983. Her father Mark Kunis works as a taxi driver and he is also a mechanical engineer. And her mother Elvira Kunis runs a pharmacy and teaches physics. Mila Kunis has one brother. His name is Mitchell Kunis and he was born in 1976. Mila Kunis moved with her family to the United States in 1991. She finished her schooling from the Bancroft Middle School and then she attended the Los Angeles Center for Enriched Studies before transferring to the Fairfax High School. Mila Kunis had some studying time at the Loyola Marymount University and the University of California, Los Angeles. She also took acting classes at the Beverly Hills Studies. Personal life. Mila Kunis prefers to keep her relationship, dating and marriage as a private and possible. She had a very long running relationship with the actor, author and musician Macaulay Culkin from 2002 and until the end of 2010 or the beginning of 2011. Mila Kunis has been married to the actor and investor Ashton Kutcher since 2015. They began dating in 2012, got engaged in 2014, and then married in 2015. Mila and Ashton have a daughter and a son together, Beth Isabel Kutcher, and she was born in 2014. And Dimitri Porterwood Kutcher was born in 2016. Age, height and weight. Being born on 14 August 1983, Mila Kunis is 30 years old as of today's date, 23rd November 2021. Her height is 1.63 meter tall and her weight is 52 kg. Career. Mila Kunis began her career with a couple of commercial and then appearing in some TV series with guest appearances including the romantic drama Days of Our Lives, which was her first one action drama, Baywatch and others. Her debut movie might be the 1995 horror Piranha. Mila Kunis had a role in a biographical movie for Angelina Jolie titled Gia. Awards and achievements. Mila Kunis received and probably will receive many award winning and nomination for her outstanding work. For that 70 show, she was nominated for more than 9 awards. Mila Kunis won 4 awards for the Black Swan movie, including the Venice International Film Festival. Marcello Mastroianni Award for Best Young Actress, Saturn Award for Best Supporting Actress, Oklahoma Film Critics Circle Award for Best Supporting Actress and the Screen Award for Best Supporting Actress. Net worth and salary of Mila Kunis in 2021. The estimated net worth of the actress and producer Mila Kunis is $75 million. She made her tens of millions from the TV movies and series she's been acting and voice acting in. Mila Kunis' salary per episode of That 70 Show was around $100,000. And currently her estimated salary of Family Guy is $200,000. Mila Kunis is one of the most loved to the watch actresses who have more than 60 credited acting roles in both movie and series. She gained a lot of career success for her performance in That 70s Show. Mila Kunis is married to Ashton Kutcher. They have 2 children and they seem happy living together.
Hold me close till I get up. Time is barely on our side. I don't wanna waste what's left. The storms we chase are leading us, and love is all we'll ever trust. Yeah, no, I don't wanna waste what's left. And on we'll go through the wastelands, through the highways, till my shadow turns to sun rays. And on we'll go through the wastelands, through the highways. Hello.